tiny fun park. Hello, everybody. Are you going someplace? So, you're going to the amusement park. What fun! Oh, my. I guess you'll have to wait for the next bus. Ah, here it is. Well, don't worry. There's still one more bus today. Here it comes. Oh. And that was the last bus. What a shame. No amusement park today. But maybe you can find something that's just as much fun. What do you have in mind, Nina? Pocoyo? What fun! But it looks like Pato isn't feeling so well. Now it's Ellie's turn. Awesome! You've made an obstacle course to play on. Don't worry. You can do it. Pato wants to show you his idea for a new ride. Roberto, I think Pato needs some help. Careful! You're flying too high. Congratulations, guys! With a little imagination, you've got your own amusement park at home! Bye-bye, everyone!
Let's play in the forest, the patter is Let's play in the forest, the Pato isn't here. But even if he's missing, we're sure he's very near. But even if he's missing, we're sure that he'll appear. Let's play in the forest, though Nina isn't here. Let's play in the forest, though Nina isn't here. But even if she's missing, we're sure she's very near. But even if she's missing, we're sure that she'll appear. Let's play in the forest, although Fred isn't here. Let's play in the forest, although Fred isn't here. But even if he's missing, we're sure he's very near. But even if he's missing, we're sure that he'll appear. Let's play in the forest, though Yanko isn't here. Let's play in the forest, though Yanko isn't here. But even if he's missing, we're sure he's very near. But even if he's missing, we're sure that he'll appear. All our dearest friends now are playing with us here. All our dearest friends now are playing with us here. The more there are, the better, we all jump up and cheer. The more there are, the better, we all jump up and cheer. The forest is a party, it's fun amongst the trees. The forest is a party, it's fun amongst the trees. And then all us together are going to have some tea. And then all us together are going to have some tea.
Summer hike. Phew. Hi, Pato. Whew. It certainly is a hot summer day. That's it, Pocoyo. Maybe it would be better just to go someplace cool, like the mountains. Pato, I think you're the best choice to lead the expedition. Besides, you've certainly come very well prepared. You've reached the top at last. How wonderful! Pato, there you are. Finally. Better set up your tent. Like Pocoyó and Nina. Oh, you found the tent poles. But those are golf clubs. I'm afraid you took the wrong bag, Pato. Don't worry. I'm sure Pocoyó and Nina will lend you a hand. A gift for you. Isn't it magical? What a wonderful camping trip this is after all. Good night, everyone. What a beautiful day. Hello, everyone.
Hi.
What have you got there? I see. You're going to have a picnic. Wonderful. What's inside the basket? Sandwiches. Oh, I'm hungry already.
Wait.
That's strange. Look! This looks like trouble. Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was a dinosaur. The weather was nice. It was a sunny day. So the dinosaur decided to visit his friend Harold, the ant. But it started to rain. The dinosaur was very sad. Then the weather got sunny. Then it started to rain. Then it got sunny again. Then it started to rain. Sunny! Then rain. The dinosaur was very, very, very sad. Suddenly, the doorbell rang. It was Harold. He had an umbrella. So they had a party. The end. Those are some very tricky sandwiches. Can you tell Pato where the sandwiches are?
Basket! They're in the basket!
That's right, in the basket. Can you tell Ellie where the basket is?
In the tree!
It's in the tree.
This is one very strange picnic.
Wheel of Colors! Welcome to the show! Today's color is... red! Everyone look for something red! Something red. Let's see what you can find. All right, let's see your pictures. A red cube. A red ball. A red flower. Good. Keep searching for red things. A red apple. Perfect. A little red car. Excellent. And this, do you know what it is? Fred! Very good! He's red! Hooray for Red! What's this? Do you know what that is, Pocoyo? It's an ant! Ellie, look! Do you know what it is?
Ant!
Can you tell Pato what that is?
Ant! It's an ant!
Good job!
Picnic!
I see! You've invited the ants to your picnic! Wonderful!
Spider waved at me. I will leave you be, Spider. You
Hello, Pato. What a beautiful garden. And what beautiful flowers.
Flowers!
That's right. They're flowers.
I grow.
You're going to grow flowers, Pocoyo? Pato says that if you want to grow flowers, Pocoyo, you have to read the book. The Martian Brothers Show! Plant. Watering can.
Watering can. It's a watering can.
Flowers. Well done. Ah, to grow a flower, you have to plant a seed carefully. Next, you give it water. Of water. How nice. Oh dear. It also needs light. Well done, Pato. Pocoyo, don't you think you should take care of the seed? Pocoyo, it's growing!
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a lion!
A lion!
A lion!
Roar! Roar!
Pato! Your flower?
Pocoyo wants to see your flower, Pato. Now, Pocoyo, it isn't the flower's fault. Pato told you to look at the book. That's better. Can you tell me what that is?
It's a flower.
A flower.
A flower. it, Pocoyo.
Seed.
Watering,
a watering can.
Sun.
The sun. Flower.
Garden.
A garden.
Are we there yet? Hello, Ellie. Off to the beach, are you? Ah, just a quiet day by yourself. That sounds very relaxing. Why, look, there's Pato. Ellie, I think Pato wants to go with you. What's that, Pato? You wouldn't mind driving? That's very nice of you. What do you think, Ellie? Easy, Pato. Ellie was hoping for a relaxing day today. Yes, much better. More friends, Ellie. Well, one more couldn't hurt, right, Ellie? And off we go, all together. What's the matter, Nina? Oh, of course. Pato, you'd better stop the car. You too, Pocoyo.
Oh, great. Just what we needed. Which way to the beach?
Look at that. There.
Ah, very good, Ellie. Maybe he can tell us how to get there. We're back at the same place again. Oh, no, not again. In the sun begin. Well, Ellie, there's nothing like sharing this marvelous sunset with your friends, is there? Even if it was a little hard to get to the beach. Goodbye, everyone. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Where are you going? You're going to play with Ellie? Oh, Ellie is having a bath with a rubber duck. Hello, Ellie.
Yay!
Can you tell Pocoyó what Ellie is doing? Right. She's having a bath. You'll have to wait, Pocoyó. Pocoyó's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyó. What are you reading?
Story.
Ah, it looks like Pocoyó has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was a dinosaur riding a bicycle. He was so happy. But it started to rain, and he got wet. The dinosaur didn't like being wet. So his friend the ant helped him dry off. He liked it so much that he got wet again. So the ant helped him dry again. The dinosaur loved getting dry. So he got wet again. Then dry. Wet. Dry. Really, really, really wet. And dry. The end. Ellie is taking a long time in the bath. I wonder what she's doing. She's playing with a bubble. That's a lovely bubble, Ellie.
Hey.
Can you tell Pocoyo what Ellie is playing with in the bath?
A bubble! She's playing with a bubble.
Can you tell Pocoyo who is having a bath now?
The rubber duck!
The rubber duck!
Animals! Dot to dot!
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
Penguin!
It's a penguin!
Yes! It's a penguin!
Penguin!
Well done! Last, Ellie is ready to play. Get it, Ellie! Oh my! I wonder what Pocoyo is doing. Having a bath? You're right, Ellie. Playing in the bath is fun. Hello, everyone!
Hi!
My, what a beautiful garden! You have tomatoes and lettuce and what is that exactly?
Carrots!
Carrots, of course! It's a delicious-looking garden! Hi, Ellie.
Ellie. Search, Ellie.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Plant.
To plant. Ellie is searching for to plant. It's Pato. He is planting a seed. Wow. Fantastic!
More!
Pocoyó would like you to search for to water. Look, Pato is watering his flowers.
Thank you, Ellie.
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done. What's that, Ellie? You say it's time to pick your vegetables? Ellie says you should pick the tomatoes first. Your tomatoes! They're gone! Look! Now the lettuce is moving! At least your carrots are still there. Oops! Quick! Follow the vegetables! Oh, dear.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a spider!
Spider!
A spider. Right.
Hello.
This is very strange. Can you tell me what this is?
It's lettuce!
And what is this?
Tomato!
It's a tomato!
And this?
It's a carrot!
That's right! It's a carrot! And it's moving! Look! It's an ant! It's a lot of ants! It seems our little friends didn't take your vegetables. They just wanted to make a salad for you. And what a delicious salad it is!
I'm going to water my vegetables.
Hello, Potto. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Oh, the postman. And he's got a postcard. I wonder who it's from. It's Ellie. She's at the beach. What fun. It would be nice to go to the beach.
I make.
You'll make a beach, Pocoyo? Well, you'll need a spade.
Spade.
A bucket.
Bucket.
Sunglasses.
Sunglasses.
And a sandcastle.
Sandcastle.
Okay, let's make a beach.
Professor Otto.
Now, class, pay attention. Professor Pato says, this is a beach. And this is the sun. The sun. At the beach, you use an umbrella to block the sun. It's very nice under the umbrella. Baby Bird, it's your turn. Can you tell Baby Bird what that is?
Umbrella!
It's an umbrella.
It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say.
Umbrella!
Wonderful! Now we've all learned about the beach. Thank you, Professor Pato.
Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
Ah, it looks like you two are ready for the beach. Can you tell me what that is?
A spade.
That's right, a spade. And what's this?
It's a bucket.
Right, it's a bucket. But that's not all you need, boys. Can you tell me what those are?
Sunglasses.
Fantastic! You're ready for the beach. The postman again. Ah, another postcard. Ellie has a very big sandcastle. How are you going to make a sandcastle?
I find.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
A monkey!
A monkey!
Monkey!
A monkey! Right. Ah, you found some sand. And what a beautiful sandcastle.
Sandcastle!
Ellie's back. Can you tell Ellie what Pocoyo and Pato did? What's this? Shells! Seashells! Wonderful! So long. See you soon.
Let's go to the beach. Let's play in the sun with our sunglasses on. Let's open the umbrella and play with the spade and the bucket. Let's make a sandcastle, yeah. Let's go to the beach. Let's play in the sun with our sunglasses on. Let's open the umbrella and play with the spade and the bucket, yeah.
Oh, look, it's Pato. Hello, Pato. What have you got there? Soap, a brush, and a towel. What are you going to do with that? Oh, you're going to have a shower? Lovely. Oh, dear. What's this? Pato's soap, brush, and towel are gone. How is he going to have a shower now? A quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Shower cap?
Shower cap!
A doll? Oh.
Doll!
A phone.
Phone. Bye.
Phone!
Oh dear. Good night. Does anyone see Pato's soap?
There it is!
There's the soap!
Good job! You found it! Does anyone see Pato's brush?
Ellie has it!
She has the brush!
What is that on the scooter?
It's the towel! The towel!
The towel!
Oh dear, Pato is really angry that you took his things. And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred Fred says, skip. That's it. Skip. Fred says, clap hands. Come on, let's clap. That's it. Clap. Fred says, spin. Spin. Well done. Fred says, that's all. Oh no, Potter's brush. And soap. Potter, your soap is, right here. Potter's ready for his brush. And ready for his towel. Hooray for showers! And hooray for towels!
I take a shower, wearing my shower cap. I use the soap and then the brush. I take a shower, wearing my shower cap. I use the soap and then the brush. And when I finish, I use the towel. And when I finish, then the phone rings.
Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Pa. Sorry. Hello. What are you doing in that boat?
Fish.
Ah, I see. You're fishing.
Net.
You have a fishing net and a fishing rod. And Caterpillar is going to help. Wonderful. Now we just have to wait.
Professor Potto.
Now, class, pay attention. Professor Potto says, this is a ship. A ship. This is a boat. A boat. And this is a lighthouse. A lighthouse. Baby bird, can you tell us what that is? Can you tell baby bird what that is?
It's a lighthouse!
Hmm. It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say.
Lighthouse!
Wonderful. Now we know about ships, boats and lighthouses. Thank you, Professor Potto.
Lesson approved by Professor Potto.
Can you tell Caterpillar what that is?
This is a fish.
That's right, it's a fish. Can you tell the fish what that is?
A net.
It's a fishing net.
Can you tell the fish what that is?
A fishing rod.
It's a fishing rod.
Look, boys. Pato's got something.
Pato, fish.
A boot? A wheel? Fishing can be very hard. Number menu! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ah, time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 10 strawberries. Very good.
10 strawberries.
10 Well, how about 10 peas instead?
10 peas.
10 peas. Ah, poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
10 hearts.
That's right. 10. Oh dear, you're not catching many fish. Oh, it's a big one! A very big one! Now, Pato and Pocoyo, you're not really angry, are you? After all, it was pretty funny. Hooray for fishing! And hooray for new friends!
I'm in a boat, I am fishing with my fishing rod. To catch a fish, I am using my net. Fishing with my fishing rod.
With my fishing rod.
To catch a fish, I am using my net.
Using my net.
Hello, Lula. Oh dear, you're getting very dirty. You know what happens when you get dirty, don't you?
Bath.
That's right, it's time for a bath. Come on, get in the bathtub, Lula. Oh no! Lula, come back! It's just a bath. It won't hurt you. Ah, Ellie. Thank you. What's that, Pocoyo?
Soap.
Soap. Wonderful. And what's that, Ellie? A brush. Great. Very soon, Lula will be nice and clean.
surfing the net with Ellie.
Hi, Ellie.
Pocoyó wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Clean.
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 Pocoyó wants to see something clean. Ah, it's Fred. Oh my. Are Fred's teeth clean?
No, they're dirty.
Clean, 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 clean. Clean.
I think we'd all like to see Fred clean those teeth. Ah, much better. It feels great to have clean teeth.
Thank you, Ellie.
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done. There. Lula is nice and clean. Uh-oh. Oh, dear. Here we go again. Can you tell Pocoyó what Ellie wants?
The soap, the brush, the soap and the brush.
Soap, brush.
Shape shuffle. A square.
Square.
A circle.
Circle.
A rectangle.
Rectangle.
Square, circle, rectangle. Ooh, what's this, Pocoyó?
MP3.
An MP3 music player. And you've made it with circles, squares, and rectangles.
Speaker.
Oh, a speaker. Can you tell me the names of the shapes?
Rectangles.
And these?
Squares.
And these? Square, circle, rectangle. Now Lula is really clean. Doesn't that feel nice, Lula? Uh-oh. This doesn't look good. Ah, good work. But it looks like someone else is dirty now. Yes, you, Pocoyó. Pocoyó, it's just a bath. It won't hurt you.
Again. La, 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 la.
Soap.
Bath.
Bath.
Hello, Pato. How beautiful your flowers look. And that delicate aroma. Heavenly. What is it, Pato? Oh, yes. You're right, Pato. Something does smell really bad. Can any of you guess what smells so bad?
Lily, smells bad.
I fear you may be right. Oh, dear. Hello, Ellie. Is that new perfume? Oh, yes. It smells dreadful. Lula. Oh. Oh, my word. Oh, dear. Oh, hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What have you got there?
Sandwich.
Ah, there's nothing better than a nice, tasty... Yes, I know, Pocoyo. Lula is very smelly. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what he can do to make Lula smell nice again?
Wash her!
Give Lula a bath!
Wash her! That's a wonderful idea! Ooh. Now, Lula, it isn't that bad. Ooh. Now, Lula. Oh, dear. Pocoyo thinks it's time Lula had a wash. Maybe you could help him. Aha! You got her! Oh dear! Ellie, catch her! Watch out! This is harder than it looks. What's this? Oh, I see. It's a cleaning machine. Brilliant. What? It doesn't seem to be working. Well, I have to admit, you do look very clean.
Oh, Pocoyo, how will you ever give Lula a bath if you can't get her into a bathtub? Lula, you are a stinker. Can any of you think of a way Pocoyo can get Lula wet?
In the rain!
The rain!
That's right! Pocoyo can use the rain to clean Lula. Now that is one clean dog. Hooray for Pocoyo and hooray for getting clean. Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What's this? You know what? That looks like a very big seed. You know what you do with a seed, don't you, Pocoyo? What do all of you think? Is that what you do with a seed? Wear it on your head?
No!
Put it in your drink. Is that right?
No!
You don't put it there.
Do you plant it? That's right. I'm sure that before long, something very beautiful will grow from that seed. It does seem to be taking its time, doesn't it? Well, growing can take a while, you know. What's that, Pocoyo? Is something the matter? Oh, I see you need the loo. Well, we'll keep an eye on the seed for you. Hurry. Hello, sleepy bird. It's a lovely seed, isn't it? Wait! But what are you doing? Feeling better now, Pocoyo? Good, because there's something I need to tell you. It's about your seed. Right, Pocoyo. Sleepy Bird just fancied a snack. Everything's fine now. Oh, look, here's Lula. Hello, Lula. Oh no! Pocoyo, wake up! Wake up! Oh dear! Maybe if you shout with me, we can wake Pocoyo. Ready?
Wake up, Pocoyo!
Wake up! Oh, I see. Lula just wanted to play. Well, that should certainly keep your seed safe, Pocoyo. Hello, Pato. Oh, Pato, I know that looks like an egg, but really it's... Oh, dear.
What's this? Well, I'd say your seed is going to be safe now, Pocoyo. No one could possibly get it. Oh, I see. How lovely. Hello, Ellie.
Watch out!
Oh, this isn't good. Oh, Pocoyo, Ellie didn't mean to crush your flower. And now she's stuck in your trap. Lula! It looks like more seeds! Can any of you tell Pocoyo what will grow from all the seeds?
Flowers!
Lots of flowers!
That's right! Lots and lots of flowers! Enough for everyone! For Pocoyo. Oh, and of course, hooray for friends. Bye-bye. See you soon. Look, it's Pocoyo and Lula. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
And hello, Lula. You two are having a good time, aren't you?
Lula. Stop. Boo.
What have you found?
Doggy.
Yes, it's a toy dog. What's that on the dog's back? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what that is on the dog's back?
A key!
A key!
Yes, that's right, a key. That must be a wind-up toy. Yes, Pocoyo, turning the key is a great idea. Keep turning. That's it. Now, set the dog down. Look at that! It barks too. Isn't that clever?
Oh, silly.
I think Lula wants to play, Pocoyo.
Mm-hmm.
I think it needs winding up. That is a very good trick, isn't it? Oh, look! Lula's doing some tricks for you too, Pocoyo. Lula, that's a clever trick as well. Oh, well, never mind, Lula. Pocoyo, I think someone is feeling sad. Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's feeling sad?
Lula's sad!
Poor Lula!
Well, you were busy playing with your new toy and I think she felt a little left out. Don't worry, Lula. Pocoyo loves you much more than he loves his toy puppy. Ah. Well, now that looks like fun. Sometimes you just need to pay a bit of attention to the puppies and people around you, and everyone has fun. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for Lula! Bye-bye. See you soon.